The walls rose overnight. We were told it was for our own safety. A yellow powder was supposed to be the solution. But it turned out to be a death trap. Dark zones. That's what they're called now. To survive, we must find out what motivates our very existence. Will we help those in need? Will we cave into temptation? Will we betray our own instincts? The deeper we go, the closer we get to finding out what we are capable of doing.